Hey everybody, OVW here. Welcome to this video. As you see from the title, it is yarn box time. Gotta do my thumbnail, y'all. Alright, so welcome to this video. This is the November yarn box. Just came in the other day. So we just gonna get to the nitty-gritty. If you haven't heard about yarn box, where you been? Check out the website, www.yarnbox.com. It is a yarn subscription, monthly yarn subscription box. You're going to love it. I've had it for, I think, almost 2 years now, and I absolutely love it. I pay $40.90 a month. You could do 3, 6, or 12, or you could do month-to-month, which is what I do, where you can cancel at any time. But who would want to cancel designer yarn coming to your front door every day, every month? I mean, who? You. Tell me who. No one. But anyway, yeah, it says caution, yarn inside may cause extreme happiness. Yes, 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 yes. And then right here, it says this person's day is about to get a lot better. Mm-hmm, I'm excited. So, yes, definitely check out yarnbox.com. They'll ask you a few questions and see if you like knitting or crocheting, which it doesn't matter because they're going to send you knitting and crochet patterns. I'm using my little puppy snips.
These are so cute.
These are so cute. So cute. And what I didn't realize, you guys, when I showed you guys, it's a little puppy. See it? It's a little puppy. All right. So I'm going to open it up. And for those of you who don't know, I like to be surprised about the yarn later. I go through the patterns and the card first. All right, so you definitely want to check out Yarn Box. If you are a yarn lover, yarn hoarder, yarn addictor, then check out Yarn Box, all right? This subscription box company is one of my favorite. I have a couple, but this is one of them. So let me go in and get the card here. Don't want to look at the yarn. Once again, this is the November Yarn Box. Let's pull everything out. I think that's it. That's it? Yeah, that's it. All right, set this down. All right, so it says reduce, reuse, recycle, relux. All right, so it says as citizens of Earth, we are responsible for taking care of the land we inhabit by recycling, not littering, and taking care of all lives, big and little, surrounding us. It's a pleasure to use nice materials, but even more when they are recycled. That's why we are beyond excited to share with you this month's Jade Sapphire's new recycled cashmere yarn, Relux DK. Never heard of Relux before. In the eighth grade, Shauna was voted most popular. Sarah, prettiest hair. And I most likely to save Earth, save the Earth. So when I heard Jade Sapphire was going to feature two balls of 100% recycled cashmere with 140 yards and 60 gram skeins with 280 yards total, I knew I was still living up to my nomination. We have two designs for you this month. Knit designer Kate Bostwick brings her stars and lace hat and mitt set, perfectly for the chilly fall weather. Crochet designer Heidi Nyling made an elephant piece to complete, elegant piece to complete any ensemble with her landscape cow. Both patterns can be found now in your Yarn Box pattern library. Together you will be wrapped in warmth and style that would be all the envy of your friends and family. Let's all save Earth together. One recycled cashmere garment at a time. Don't they just motivate you? But anyway, yes, so they have a Ravelry group and all that. On the back of each card, they give you a stitch. It may be knit or crocheted. Let's see what it is for this month. It is crocheted and it is the shell stitch. We all know the shell stitch, right? Which goes right in my little stitch library that I've been getting from them for almost 2 years now. All right, so let's go to the patterns. We have Kate Bostwick with her stars and lace hat and mitt set. That's really pretty. It kind of looked crocheted. That's nice. I really like that one. Heidi Nyling with her elegant cowl. That's pretty too. Looking, I'm getting excited to see what type of yarn this is. Now remember, this is recycled cashmere. Okay, recycled cashmere. So let's go straight to the nitty gritty and see what we got. Two yards. We got 280 yards of. Ooh, love this color. Love this color. This is like one of my, another one of my favorite colors. Look at that. Oh my goodness, it's so soft. So soft. Let's see. So here it is, Relux Light 100% Recycled Cashmere by Jade Sapphire Exotic Fibers. This is really soft. To know this is recycled. Wow. It's really soft. And I'm loving the charcoal gray color. What is the actual name of this color? Let's see. I don't see a name of this color, but it is really, really, really nice. So it looks like what they do is get cashmere sweaters and take them apart and put them back as yarn. That is a really great idea. You know, you can always go to the thrift store and find nice cashmere sweaters and unravel them and reuse them for whatever project you decide. So this is really cool that this is what they do. You can check out their website at jadesapphire.com. This is 140 yards of recycled cashmere. So 280 together, and it will make that hat and mitt set or that cowl. Either one. I'm loving the hat. I might have to go with the hat and mitt. Definitely check out Yarnbox. I want to thank Yarnbox for sending me out this box. And yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing what December is coming up, because it looks like we're starting to get really like warm and cozy type of yarn. So that's what I love about the fall and winter months of getting yarn box. So I'm looking forward to seeing my December box. If you want to start up yarn box and get a December box coming up next month, then hit the link down below and go ahead and get started. Answer their questions. And yeah, if you started on yarn box, what color did you get? I love this color. So give it a thumbs up, because this yarn is awesome. 100% cashmere. And I will see you guys in the next yarn box, December yarn box, that is. Thanks for watching, and yeah, start your yarn box today so you can get your December one, and you can open it up with me. All right, thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in the next yarn box unboxing. All right, love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first, like my shirt say, and everything else second. Thanks for watching this November Yarn Box. Check out my previous video where I do a review and giveaway on the Gargantope. You don't want to miss it. See you in the next video. Bye.